Hi, this is Harsh from Your Story. Today we have Sasha Mirjandani from the Mumbai Angel Network, and thanks for being on the show.
Thank you.
Firstly, what exactly do you do?
I'm co-founder of the Mumbai Angels. We're an early stage group of investors funding really early stage companies. We invest between 100,000 to 500,000 in companies at the concept stage.
Is that dollars or rupees?
Dollars. Dollars. So about 50 lakhs, about 2.5 crores.
Okay. How have you seen the space evolving? I mean, we have more than 200,000 readers, startups, entrepreneurs who come to the site every month trying to learn from each other and get solutions. What have you seen in the last 2-3 years, and what do you predict for the next year?
I think this space that we're playing in is probably the most underserved market in this country. We only do about 100 odd deals total in this country in the really early stage, seed stage as we call it. In America, seed stage investment is more than venture. It's more than $20 billion a year. $50,000 deals a year get done in the US. But in India, not more than 100 get done between Mumbai Angels, Indian Angel Networks, and maybe a few other angel investors around the country. So it's the most underserved potential market in this country, and that's where we play. And we hope that there's multiple angel groups that get formed in the next couple of years.
Why is that? Why is it so low? Why are only 100,
Well, several reasons. Lack of knowledge of angel investments, for example, is one big reason. In the US, a lot of angel investors actually were former entrepreneurs who sold their companies and then became angel investors. They were technology entrepreneurs. They went into the Valley and started doing this, or biotech entrepreneurs in the Boston area. In India, generally, there are a lot of family businesses. Money goes back into the family business. Well, this is changing. I come from a family business, but I'm investing in other entrepreneurs now versus putting money into my own company.
Okay, so do you actually invest in companies with just a business plan and
yes,
you don't have a track record?
We've done plenty. Out of the 20 deals we've done so far, I'd say at least 8 or 10 of them have been just laptops, ideas.
Okay.
Yeah.
And have they evolved into something?
Yeah, they've evolved very well. We've raised more than $20 million for these companies as a total, of which 5 companies have got venture financed. We've made one complete exit as well, where we completely exited our money for about 25x our capital. And it was in a short span of 3 years.
Fantastic. Okay, last question. You work with so many entrepreneurs, startups, even companies which have nothing but a paper and an idea. What have you seen, a common trait throughout all of them? What makes them entrepreneurs?
You know, entrepreneurism, I believe, cannot be taught. I believe entrepreneurism comes from within. Either you want to do it or you don't. And these guys have given up a lot. A lot of them are very well qualified, they've given up high-paying jobs, they've given up living in the US or Europe or other fancy places, come back to India. But they have that desire to get something done, and they have that passion as well, determination as well. They know what they want. It's the new India. It's very, very exciting actually. Then there's plenty of such new people coming into India, coming into meeting with me every single day. It's very, very exciting.
Well, great. Thanks for being on the show, and I'm sure all of us will be learning and hoping to knock on your door soon.
Yes, super. I look forward to it. Thank you. Thanks.